Yeah, man.
All right. Well, they're only in fourth and fifth grade, but these kids are really making their message clear to state officials. They want to keep Yuba River State Parks open. 30 Grass Valley Charter School kids made a trip to Sacramento today. They've been getting together after school to prepare for today to speak at the Capitol. They say nature's their teacher and the parks are their classrooms.
That we learn so much doing something instead of just like watching videos of something on the projector in our classroom. It's boring.
Well, in a textbook, you can't see it in yourself, and it's not as beautiful as the real thing.
They make some great points. The kids prepared speeches, presented them to the State Secretary of Natural Resources, John Laird. He says right now 70 of the 278 parks in the state are still slated for closure, but he hopes these kids will have an impact.